Digestive system of periplaneta. Digestive system of periplaneta or cockroach. So the periplaneta having the digestive system. The digestive system includes the elementary canal and associated glands. Associated digestive gland. So here alimentary canal is starting from the mouth to anus. So the alimentary canal having the three parts are divided into That is, the first one is foregut. That is stomadium. Second one is midgut or mesenteron. Third one is hindgut or proctodium. So these are the three types of alimentary canal. So here the foregut or stomadium wall, midgut or mesenteron, hindgut or proctodium. So the foregut is, that is starting from the digestive system starts from the, opens from the mouth. Digestive system opens with mouth and ends with anus. So in between these mouth and anus, the mouth esophagus, craft, gizzard, mesenteron, ileum, colon and rectum. So these parts are present. So these parts also again divides into three types, that is the foregut or stomadium wall, midgut or mesenteron, hindgut or proctodium. So from the mouth to gizzard, it is known as foregut or stomadium. From the mesenteron to Malpighian tubules, it is known as mesenteron. And from the ileum to rectum, it is called as hindgut or proctodium. So these are the three parts of alimentary canal. Okay, alimentary canal starts with, opens with mouth and ends with anus. Let me discuss about the foregut or stomadium valve. So foregut or stomadium valve. So here the foregut or stomadium valve is stomadium. So here the, if the mouth, so if the cockroach, that insect taking of food material into mouth, the mouth, from that mouth the food material entering into esophagus. So that, from that esophagus, the food material entering into the bag like structure, distensible bag like sac like structure of crop, it will entering into the food material from the mouth to esophagus, esophagus to, it will reaches to the crop. From the crop, it will goes to the gizzard. So the gizzard having the teeth like structure, the gizzard having the teeth like structure. So by that teeth only the food material undergone digestion in the gizzard. After that, the food material entering into mesenteron, from this it will goes to the colon and rectum. So let me briefly discuss about the digestion, how the digestion done in that alimentary canal.